dripping. We're gonna get waked out right now.
We're gonna get the engine started. We're gonna get out of here. All right, we're gonna put our life jacket on. We're gonna get this motor to start idling down. She'll be good in a minute. You just want to test it a few times. Make sure you don't break down before you leave the dock. Probably tie down my gas too. Last thing you want to do is lose your gas somewhere. It's not a good situation. Yeah, this is sick. Thank you, State Police. My boat's gonna pop. Nah. All right, we're out of here. I gotta get some bigger dock line. This works though. So right now I'm lined up with these people.
I'm gonna get some speed up. We just gotta get through this chop.
We secured the motor.
We got our kill switch on. VHF radios on ourselves. We got our fins just in case anything we have to go overboard. The boat's fully inflated, so I'm 100% confident no matter how much water I get in the boat, I'll be able to drive or hold the boat in a specific direction, possibly by anchoring. But it looks pretty calm today. So we're stoked.
It's gonna get gnarly under the bridge though. What really the dinghy up is these cross wedges. You really need to be able to predict the wave. Reading waves is 90% of coming through this canal.
But people just don't understand. Also not going 40 miles per hour straight into waves is also a really good idea. Approaching the New Jersey State Police Barracks. I think it's Troop C. This is their main Marine station for Northern Ocean County. These guys recently just saved a group of 11 people right under the Route 88 bridge where that'll be our second bridge we go under. But we'll see what happens there. We got a tree in the water over here. We also have cross wedges coming now, so just need to be aware of the side of the canal and how much these waves push you. See how fast we just started going? Yeah, there's some breaking waves under the canal, so it'll be interesting to see this party boat go in front of us. See? They got that guy going through. Here we go.
They're really hugging the side of the canal. He's got these rebound waves. They're hitting it good up there. We're gonna go behind this boat. They're gonna They got horsepower, so they can get around this turn, but I give them some room. So I tell you, this is one of the worst parts of the canal. There goes the state police. Go. He's got a pretty good size weight. We're gonna have to go in front of this boat a little just to navigate this guy's f***ing wave. Woo! We're getting guy's kind of a douchebag for that one. Like, you should slow down, bud. Guy's waking everyone out.
That's what happens. Now we're gonna have reverb for the next 5 minutes because the canal is so narrow. He said, "Fuck you, party boat, and fuck you, dinghy. We're sending you to the side." We got traffic behind us. We're actually on a wake right now. We got this guy coming through. Lots of luck. Now there's gonna be a triple wake. Here we go. This guy's coming in hot too. We got three boats stacked up, so this is gonna get the gnarliest under here. So this guy's gonna give us a problem. And all these boats are also gonna try to kill us. I'm just giving myself room here. Dude. What are you fucking doing? Dude, this guy's a douchebag. This guy's gonna kill somebody. I'm doing great until that douchebag. Go! Can this boat drive? This is f***ed, dude. That guy's gnarly. I can't believe I filmed that. The canal.